Growing up in the Deep South, I spent long days in the hot sun picking cotton, but I dreamt of doing more and being more. I was valedictorian of my high school class in 1954, the same year that segregated schools were ruled illegal. As a scientist, I worked to design the fuel system for NASA that helped put people on the moon. 31 years ago, as director of the General Mills Foundation, I was given the opportunity to bring together our community, to raise our voices and stand together for positive change. With the Martin Luther King Jr. Holiday Breakfast, we created a space to unite people on the topic of social justice and racial equity. The event grew and grew until we filled a big event center in Minneapolis, and thousands more watched from churches, community centers, and their homes. And through various scholarship programs, including the MLK Legacy Scholarship with the UNCL Twin Cities, we've already sent over 3,000 young people to college to help achieve their dreams. And today, we continue to think of Dr. King, who told us the ultimate measure of a man is not where he stands in the moments of comfort and convenience, but where he stands at times of challenge and controversy. And so our work is to inspire people to rise up to be what they ought to be. We must all share the dream to stand up and rise together.